corporation is happening.
Teaching has always been rewarding and fun if we know how to do it right. Hi, I am Rommel Sergio from the Canadian University in Dubai. Classroom management in the new age is both a responsibility and an art. Conscientiously tailoring a variety of methods in connection to the set of course learning objectives spells a lot of difference to be an effective educator. Howard Gardner once posited the theory of multiple intelligences, and he has enlightened me to the use of blended learning in the classroom.
Dr. Rommel's classes, he likes to give us case studies, and the good thing about the case studies is that it gives you real life experiences. It allows you to feel like you're in the zone, that you're making real life decisions. And the good thing about those case studies is that they're actually talking about top companies which actually made headlines. And for that just brief particular moment, you feel that you've made the right choice by choosing HRM. His method and his technique, the way how he brings up the chapters and the slides, it's like he's building a brick wall. You know, he makes sure that you are ready to deal with an assignment or to deal with the case study.
In my almost 1.5 decade of teaching experience, I have proven that when students are given an effective outlet in which their feelings are directed to stimulate learning, we are also increasing their opportunities to learn cognitively. For instance, I have invited a successful alumnus in the previous past. That HR practitioner's drawbacks, experiences, and success stories has brought so much positivity and inspiration to the learners in my class. In the in-class participations, simulations help to provide variety to my instruction and keep students engaged at their peak. Case study and focus group discussion methods support individual and group learning experiences. Outclass participations are also relevant to keep learners at pace. I used to engage students to respond to challenging tasks via social networks such as Facebook and LinkedIn as platform towards dissecting important updates in today's business world. Students were asked to study actual organizations, create articles for publication, attend conferences to meet world-class researchers, and critically analyze research findings to meet the challenges of today's globalized society.
Social media nowadays has become such an advanced method of communication, whether it's for university or personal use. I think that when Dr. Rommel uses social media for assignments, it's such a clever way for engaging in students' life even after class hours. Since we are more interested in following trends in social media rather than reading about it in old-fashioned books, social media opens doors to students by allowing them to get in-depth information on any topic of their choice. That's why, in my perspective, social media has become such an important university learning tool.
Teaching is a journey to inspire learners to be the best that they can be. Thank you for entering into my world. I am Dr. Rommel Sergio, your global educator.